All right, people, Buckshot Chief at it again, and in the last episode I created a prison. Now I'm about to give them prisoners some bed, a bed to sleep on. Put that right there, and then I'll put. You got the white beds. Hell, maybe I'll sleep in them jail cells today. Alright. Simply because. I'm gonna do put one right there and then put another one right there and then did my last pickaxe break? Oh yeah, I threw it out. I was confused for a second. Seems to be a problem here. I'm just gonna do that. There you go. And then I believe I need to get another bit probably. Got the fancy bed right there, and then another bed right here. No, let me see if I can make a bunk bed. Put another one down, and another one down, and then one will be full. Put up a sign. Lucky word, I'm gonna kill that here though. I think we'll be good for Miles. Fuck it, I'm going to sleep. What I should also build is a desk. So, some slabs. How should those light slabs? Perfect, 6. This person just ain't gonna get shit. all hell breaks loose, we put two of these babies right there. Oh, okay, I'll watch. County jail. Can't forget the little dots. Alright, people, you guys, appreciate that like button, subscribe, I'm about to watch the new Star Wars. I made the gallows as soon as the movie's done. Pinky promise. Anyways, you guys, hope you guys are having a great day today. I want to thank you guys for watching. This is Buckshot Chief here, and made me a prison here, or a jail, and stay tuned. I definitely always be uploading. So, thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for watching. Better pose outside the new prison I made. Real quick. Looking like I dropped the hottest mixtape. But, I'll be right back.